Hi everyone and welcome back to the video. So in today's video we're gonna talk about Haydorator Flak. So let's jump into it, guys. So in this one we're gonna use the Gamma Burst Anoint. So in this one we have a Plasma Coil, which is a must have in any build. Same for the Hellwalker, I can't help it, I freaking love this one. And next we have the Kick Charger. So we have it in 150-90 because it's in order to one tap some enemies. So with the Fire one you can pretty much one tap all the mobbing enemies and whatnot. And next we have the Light Show in all the elements. I freaking love this pistol, it's probably one of the strongest choices out there. And next we have the TZ. I don't really like to use the TZ on any character, unfortunately, but it's still a freaking good choice. And next we have the Free Radical, which is probably the strongest pistol out there. And next we also have the Torrent, which is another weapon that I don't really like to use. So next we have the Monarch, which is probably the strongest assault rifle in the game and probably one of the strongest weapons in the game. And next we have the Reflux. I love this shotgun, it's locked into corrosive but it does not matter. And finally for the shotgun we have the Guardian Angel. So this one is a must have on Flak because this is boosting your Nova, your grenade, your whatever damage. So next we have the other kick chargers in all the elements. And finally we have the Sandok also in all the elements. So let's go over the shields. So we have the old gold in all the AC because it's a freaking good choice for any build right now. We have the Revolter, but since we are using Gamma Burst we are not able to spam our action skill, so this is not that great. Same for the Nova Shield. And next for the nade we have the Hunter Seekers in all the AC, and this is a must have on Flak because with this grenade you're gonna shred everything. So for the artifact we have a Cut Burst launch pad in order to regen ammo. We also have an Elemental Projector Victory Rush. I really love this one. If you're able to dot yourself it's an amazing artifact, otherwise use a Pearl of Ineffable Knowledge. And next we have the Toboggan. I freaking love this one. Like this, not the Victory Rush. Debuff great for mobbing and running around. Finally for the class mod we have a Red Fang, which is what we're gonna rock pretty much all the time. And we also have a bunch of other ones. So I pretty much put all the good class mod on Flak, so that way you have choices. So we have a Deadeye, a Stack Boat, a Cosmic Stalker, a Bounty Hunter, a Rack Commander, a Whale Reversal, a Commandlet, and finally a Friend Boat. So we are done with all the gear and the weapons, so let's go over the skill tree, guys. So for the green tree, we are down to Eager to Impress. I've only put 1 point into this one. I did what I could here, I had too many points to spec into the purple tree. And next for the purple tree we are down to Take This and also Lethal Face Authorized. So for the blue tree we are down to Pack Tactics, which is one of the three most important skills on this tree, with Barbaric Harp and also Frenzy. For the red tree we are down to Madcap with Megavor and also Galactic Shadow, who are perfect for any Flak build because they're gonna allow you to crit when you are not critting. And the three most important ones are Big Game, Hunter's Eye and Interplanetary Stalker. So yes, that's kinda it for the skill tree, guys. I really hope you'll enjoy this one. If you do, then please be sure to drop a like, a comment and a sub because that will help me a lot and I would really appreciate that. As always, I will drop the save file of this build in my Discord, so feel free to come join us over there. So with that said, guys, I really hope to catch you in the next one. Take care.